quite astonishing. Four times they've been to the finals tournament. Four times they've reached the semi-finals. It wasn't all plain sailing, though, against Guinea, who've been one of the surprise packages of Tunisia 2004. And indeed, it was the Guineans who took the lead after a quarter of an hour. Diamatine with the error. Yula and Camara and Findouno's finish. Pascal Findouno of Bordeaux. It was a terrible error over on the far side that was punished in dramatic fashion in front of just 1,200 people at El Menza in Tunis. But with Freddy Kanute in their ranks, Mali, it seems, are capable of anything. Ian Jibril Sidibe had had chances to equalise from there on in. It looked like they would be training at the half-time break. That was until Schumann Barr fell over inside the area. Kanute nipped in and claimed his fourth goal of the tournament. How crucial it is to Mali hopes of success. Vital equaliser. This made it 1-1. Looked like we were heading for extra time as well. Guinea deserved to win though. They were superior in the second half. Mali were disappointing. In particular, Findouno was clean through but blew a great chance for 2-1 and they were made to pay. Kamoko Camara, the Guinea goalkeeper, had had a decent game until that point. A moment when his entire career must have flashed before his eyes. Mamadou Diarra of Lyon was happy to take it. And Mali, with the luck of the devil in Tunis, a fortune like that, you might even fancy them to go all the way. Guinea were hard done by here. Diarra with that lucky winner. No more Titi Camara for Guinea now. That's his last match. Mali continue.